on. Ready now. They're ready and away. Shifseen slow out. Yorana Roman flew out like it normally does. Led by two to Nancy. Bow twin second. Shifseen's rallying up to third now. It's about four off the leader. Behind those, the inside zipping. Jeff wide out was Nissan Bale. Further back in the field was Perrier Bale. Rockstar Ted second last. Total shambles last. Yorana Roman led by a length and a half. Nancy Bow twins coming after it though. And coming after it big time. Three lengths away running on now was zipping Jeff. They turn. Here's zipping Jeff up on the inside. It's coming quickly. Zipping Jeff all over the top of them. Nancy Bowtwin second. Third, the inside, Yorana Roman. Fourth, anyone's guess. Rockstar Teb was motoring home with Shifseen. Perrier Bale wider out in the track. And Total Shambles back to the rear with Nissan Bale. The time we stand by for after race number 10. Zipping Jeff. It was the one you wanted to be on. It's a very strong finisher. Number one, it railed quickly down the back. Got within two lengths of the leaders. And has run them down to win. 3 second. Nancy Bowtwin loomed as a winning chance turning for home. And 4 third, Yorana Roman. 2 gets 4th, Rockstar Ted. 1:03:04 and 2. 30:04 the time. 1:03:04 and 2. 30:04. Time. We've got no other details. 2 3/4 ahead. Looks like the semaphore board's played up here. So I can tell you it's 2 3/4 by a head. 1:03:04 and 2 are the placings. And we just wait the all clear to come through after race number 10. Shouldn't be far off.